Holy Wednesday, or Spy Wednesday, as it's historically known, is this Wednesday in Passion Week leading up to Resurrection Sunday, the day when we will celebrate Jesus conquering Satan, sin, and death. And it's called Spy Wednesday because it's typically thought to be the same day or the same evening where Judas Iscariot betrays Jesus. He sells Jesus over to the authorities, and listen to this. They paid him 30 pieces of silver. That's the price that Judas put on his betrayal to Jesus, literally selling God over to death. And we can look at Judas and think, you know, what a low thing to do, what a despicable act to do, how depraved he must have been. And that is all true, but at the same time, how often do we turn our back on God? How often do we choose idolatry over God? How often do we choose comfort over following in obedience? Would this week help us to ground ourselves in the truth of who God is? And would this day particularly remind us and convince us that Jesus is more valuable than anything else the world can offer us? Would we choose to follow him today over comfort, over idolatry, over anything else? Would we see him as more beautiful and more valuable than anything else the world has to offer? Have a great day. I'll speak to you tomorrow.